But if we want success and happiness in this life, if we want contentment in this life, we actually need to chase the next life. And that chasing this life, there are also three consequences that he mentions. Number one actually has the opposite effect, which is that our matters become scattered and we have discontentment in our hearts. No matter what you do, you can't seem to find balance. This is actually a consequence of making this dunya our primary focus, that things don't work out, that things become scattered, our affairs become scattered. Number two, the very interesting wording that the Prophet ﷺ used, جَعَلَ الْفَقْرُ بَيْنَ عَيْنَيْهِ, which means that poverty is put between his eyes. Now, if you think about a person who has poverty between his eyes or has anything hanging between his eyes, he or she can never avoid seeing it. It's a feeling of never having enough. It's a lack of contentment. And then number three is that this life does not come to him except what was written for him.